them to the seatbelt sign as well. We can use your phones and tablets. You're going to get a nice rope to yourself, plug your devices into the
outlet. In Orlando.
Don't forget to check.
At the resort, view of the pool from Uncle Brian and Aunt Kelly's room. Pretty awesome. At the resort, it's literally insane. Oh my God. I will give you a tour of our space in a minute. We are heading down to the pool. My phone's about to die, so I will catch up with you later.
Aww. Sweet life of Zach and Cody style.
Oh my God, Justin, do you remember that joke? Hurry up, you're gonna be
so
cute. Watch your head, Justin. Watch your head.
Justin Duck. Oh God.
Justin, watch your head. Oh no.
Yeah, ooh.
You can't see in the dark.
Yeah, I can. This is beautiful. Beautiful pool. Slide, lazy river. This little like archway thing is so pretty. Howdy there, vlog. So let's recap. Yesterday, we got picked up from the airport, went to the beach. Justin did some surfing, stopped at Publix for some sandwiches for lunch, came back to the resort. We couldn't go into the pool because there was a thunderstorm. So we played a fun little 80s, 90s trivia game, ate burgers for dinner. Pretty much, yeah, that was it. Went to bed this morning, had a nice breakfast. We're going to Epcot today. We have a reservation at Germany for 2 o'clock. So yeah, follow along for that. I'm gonna give you the room tour now while it's kind of empty and quiet. This is my family's unit, but we're all kind of just chilling out here because it's the bigger one. So it comes into the kitchen. Lovely, spacious, awesome. Cabinet, bunch of food in there. I love this little breakfast nook you can sit at. And then it opens up into the living room. This is where we've all kind of been hanging out. This is where we've been eating breakfast, dinner, couches. Lovely plate art, TV, and this awesome view of the insane pool. We'll be spending our day there tomorrow. So excited. And then we have a really cool balcony, so I'll show you that. Okay. Opens up with this little table and a great screened in view of the pool with a fan. Awesome. Okay, and then this is my parents' room. So they have a nice TV set as well. Little drawer action. Their bed. Nice full length mirror. Here's the fit for Epcot today. I'm wearing my Dunkin' Donuts hat too. And then they have a lovely bathroom. Love this mirror. And there's like nice white marble sink. This incredible jacuzzi bath thing. Nice shower. Area for some towels. The toilets. And then I'll show you over to Justin and I, our room. Okay, so if we walk through the living room, down this nice little hallway, this is Aunt Kelly and Uncle Brian's unit. Kind of like same apartment. This is all some closet space here and the washer and dryer. Some more, this is all closet space. Amazing. And then this is into our room. Another mirror. This is into our bathroom. We're keeping this door locked just so no one walks in on us, you know, taking a doo-doo or whatever. And this is our room, Justin's bed, my bed. I started making it a little homey in here, just hung up some of my items. I had my hats on top there, but we're using them all right now. Shoes on the bottom. And then just come right into the bathroom here. So, oops. Okay, yeah, sure. So this is our shower. Some space to put all of our stuff. And the mirror. Incredible. This place is gorgeous. I hope you enjoyed the tour. I'll see you. We're about to meet Anna and Elsa. Why are you laughing at me? It's going in the vlog. You better watch out. It's pretty. Hey! Pretty. Fish and chips. Look at the thatched roofs. Oh, tea room, probably. Lords and ladies.
We have time for one more song, but before we begin, we just want to say thank you so much.
Love them, my favorite.
Hers are from Paris and mine are the UK.
Hawaii.
Oh,
I heard a story.
Oh, coming soon.
The time machine will slowly rotate back and may stop momentarily. For your safety.
Thank you.
11 at the resort. We're gonna eat a late dinner and go to bed. I'll see you in the morning. Fabulous, fabulous day.
Is it better with that?
Justin's breakfast.
Oh, Justin.
Hey vlog. Just got done at the pool for a little bit. We're taking a quick break to have some sandwiches for lunch. And then I think we're gonna head back down. There's a nice little Edie's ice cream place at this resort, so we might get some ice cream after lunch. So yeah, fabulous time so far. I hope you're enjoying this vlog because I'm enjoying this day, so there you go. See you later.
Here goes the vlog. All showered up from the pool, we're heading to Disney Springs. Here's the fit. I love Minnie Mouse. Michael. Go ahead, Stitch, spit. Come on, man. He's not doing it. Haha.
I'm going.
Vlog. It's our last day. We just had a nice little brunch, breakfast. We're getting ready to head down to the pool. We'll probably be there most of the day. Follow along. So fun.
Right here.
Yeah,
that's
the big one.
Justin, you're in my way.
Here's a bar.
Forget about it. You're in my way. Everyone move.
You missed all the salads.
That's my chicken. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
So going away.
Make a wish.
Going away.
And you two left.
Aww.
Really?